prepared for your arrival for decades. The only thing you need to do is to climb the stairs I've built. This is the place where my journey began, where I became truly aware of the unbelievable power this island possesses. I was rather curious back then, so eager to discover and learn. My mind was so clear and naive. I miss those times. Your journey must also begin here. I need you to inspect my studies and understand the basic utilities of these crystals. I've put an empty notebook right next to this letter. Feel free to take notes and draw sketches for yourself. Set foot in this island, I was an enthusiastic archaeologist in search for the remains of an ancient civilization, the Dulmar. In manuscripts, they refer to this place as the Forbidden World. They called it quern. To simplify it, by the right of the explorer, I gave this island a new name, Quern. I soon realized that this world means much more than an archaeological site, and my interests expanded. To make you understand the extraordinary nature of this island, and to clarify my deeds for you, I left a series of letters around the island.
Thank you.
my geological research, I discovered that one of the island's most common endemic minerals can be used as a weak but consistent energy source. To test out their limits, I started to construct simple mechanisms designed to harness the power of these natural energy crystals. Thank you. It's time you learn the truth about this island. As you probably noticed by now, this world has no day-night cycle, nor weather changes at all. In fact, the whole concept of time has a different meaning in this place. For one who stays in this world, the relative time in other worlds appears static, fixed. This incredible This shore is special to me. The physical work I used to do here helped me calm my restless mind. Besides preventing the natural decline of organisms, the phenomenon also eliminates any need of nutrition. This means that despite the dry weather, the trees and bushes around here could easily be millions of years old. As I realized that time is no longer an obstacle, I had the opportunity to learn and perfect all of my artisan skills. This is the very place where I became a craftsman. After mastering blacksmithing and carpentry, I started to practice more advanced mechanical engineering. hope you enjoyed the ride. Unfortunately, the boat was only designed to get you here. This is the place where I dive deeper into learning about the vegetation of the island. Though herbology and chemistry were far from my original expertise, by studying the experiments, recipes, and manuscripts of the Dalmarians, I had everything I needed to master these arts. At the time, I thought the opportunity this place offered me was a blessing. I was a wanderer back then, who always enjoyed being alone. I've never been a people person. Though I was undoubtedly on my own, sometimes I had the strange feeling that someone or something was watching me. This shore is special to me. The physical work I used to do here helped me calm my restless mind. Besides preventing the natural decline of organisms, the phenomenon also eliminates any need of nutrition. This means that despite the dry weather, the trees and bushes around here could easily be millions of years old. As I realized that time is no longer an obstacle, I had the opportunity to learn and perfect all of my artisan skills. This is the very place where I became a craftsman. After mastering blacksmithing and carpentry, I started to practice more advanced mechanical engineering.
Thank you.
hope you enjoyed the ride. Unfortunately, the boat was only designed to get you here. This is the place where I dive deeper into learning about the vegetation of the island. Though herbology and chemistry were far from my original expertise, by studying the experiments, recipes, and manuscripts of the Dalmarians, I had everything I needed to master these arts. At the time, I thought the opportunity this place offered me was a blessing. I was a wanderer back then, who always enjoyed being alone. I've never been a people person. Though I was undoubtedly on my own, sometimes I had the strange feeling that someone or something was watching me.
Who are you that wanders this world uninvited? Another explorer? What are you seeking? Power? Immortality? Or are you just a fool looking for salvation? You can't simply enjoy the power of Quernaluk, not without consequences. You must leave the same way you came here, for your own sake.